I forgot that I can't reach it from here. Mama's really pretty. I don't remember her much. Ground control to Major Tom. Papa gave me that for my birthday. It plays beautiful music when it opens up. I need a key to open it. I wonder where I put that key. I wish I could go outside. But Papa says I might get lost and never find my way back. I like my shoes. They're pretty. That's where the Fae live. I've decorated the house for them.
Are you doing what I told you to do?
Yes, I'm cleaning up.
Good.
Oh, that's where I left the key.
What do you want for dinner tonight?
Dunno.
Alright, then I'll just make something I want to eat.
No, fish and chips!
We're not having fish and chips, darling. I'll make a stew.
Not again.
I heard that.
I said okay! Don't go outside, Saga. Eat your dinner, brush your teeth. Blah, 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 blah. Papa wears that sometimes when he goes out. Papa's big boots. If you could walk in my boots just one day, Saga. I think maybe Mama was a witch and she used this to fly. That door goes out to the ether. It's locked. It's always locked. That's an umbrella. Papa says it's for rain. Fancy ladies use this. La 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 la, I'm a fancy lady. I'm a fancy lady. Mama's really pretty. I don't remember her much. I don't like that picture. It keeps changing. I think it's alive. It's so pretty. It doesn't hurt me. But Papa gets upset when I do this. It's the comfy chair. I'm the queen and this is my queendom.
Remember, we're having a visitor over tomorrow.
Who?
I told you already, Uncle Gallif.
Oh yeah. Well, he's not my real uncle. Can't we go visit someone instead?
You already know the answer to that question, Saga.
It's not fair.
I know it's not. And I'm sorry, but I need you to behave and be polite to to Galath. Alright?
Alright. I've read all of them at least twice already. I want to read a new book. I want to learn. I want to be a singer-songwriter. I'm singing and playing a guitar. Mama's really pretty. I don't remember her much. That door is a special door. It goes into the wall. See? Wall. That's high up. I don't think I put that there. It must have flown up by itself. Me and Papa get along most of the time, except when he's tired or upset.
Hey, darling. What is it?
It's a drawing I can't reach.
All right. Lead the way. I'll give you a hand. How in the balance did that get up there?
I don't know. Can you help me get it down?
Of course. Come here, I'll give you a lift. Go on, stretch as far as you can. A little further. Got it?
Got it.
You keep growing, you'll soon be able to reach that high on your own.
Was Mama tall?
Mama is tall. Taller than me. She could have... Let me see that drawing. This is nice work, Saga. You're better than I ever was at your age. Who is this?
That's Crow.
Who's Crow?
A talking bird. When's Mama coming home?
Saga.
Well, you said is, not was. Mama is tall. So when's Mama coming home?
I honestly don't know if she ever will, sweetheart.
But she is out there somewhere?
I think so.
Okay, if she's out there, I'll find her and bring her home. I promise. Thanks for the lift.
You're welcome.
That's all the drawings. I'll tell Papa I'm finished. I don't go to the downstairs without Papa. I don't like it down there. It's cold and dark and it smells funny. Done!
Already? Good job, darling. I'll help you with your homework in
my work.
Your work, right. Your schoolwork. I just have to finish up here. Why don't you take the drawings to your room and put them in the right order? I'll be there soon.
Okay. I don't think that's right.